He got us the best Wrathtar hunters in the system. Okay, so they're the only ones left in the system.
Okay, let's see. King Piranha wants full-grown Wrathtars. You ready for that, Chewie? Well, we'll find out soon enough. Let's bag these things before anybody else shows up. Feeling about this?
Just this? Because I got a bad feeling about this whole planet.
Any movement?
I can see you moving.
Any movement that isn't us, you.
Mm-hmm. think I see something.
So much noise! Everyone's share of the bonus just got a lot bigger.
Stupid Raptor will have to be a lot faster to get the drop on.
I didn't mean you were stupid. I meant a different Raptor. And it was a squinty one.
Thank you.
got separated from everyone.
Oh, I can see movement. Is that you? It wasn't you. It was Raptors. Oh, so many Raptors. If you can hear me, Quinn.
So Colvis's goons. Makes sense. He's not exactly a fan of King Prana. There's a way out. Up there. We gotta get to the surface. We're easy pickings down here. Stay away for long. I don't see what health that is at the moment. I'll see if I can find a way up for you two. I'll get washed off. Can you divert it? They sure look hungry.
As long as it's not for us, I don't mind.
Should help.
Oh.
Thanks, Jury. Come on, not far now. I'm really starting to dislike those things. Great. Let's get out of here. Someone got here before us, Chewie. What do you think? They look like the sharing type?
There's no chance of getting close with that turret shooting at us. We gotta get to higher ground.
Ah!
It's clear! We can move up! The Raptor! Try and blow one of the locks on its cage! Let's see if letting a Raptor loose hurts us out.
Time you showed up. All right, Chewie. Now we just need two more of them.
Do they all have to be alive?